He shoots, he scores!
We should probably email Roach and let him know that we've signed up for the other team.
He finds out he's lost the heart of the team. Now I have to break it easy, John. I almost stick down or something. I double check with John Langbert. And
cool. It was funny. He'd been playing with us for at least three seasons, I think. And one time I was talking to him on the phone about something, I don't remember what. And he goes, let's see, you're the guy with the t-shirts, right? That's how much of an impression I made on him. So he may not actually know who I am. Yeah, you said that was some sort of controversy at the time, right?
Yeah, man, they are an accomplished bunch of kids, I'll tell you what.
Yeah.
And he's an entrepreneur guy, and he's politically,
when I was talking to him one time, he went to the poker tournament in Vegas. Said he lasted to the third day, to the top third of the, I don't know if he was placed in the, in the money, but apparently he's pretty good at poker. So we definitely need to invite him to one of our games. I'm sure he'd love playing AC Ducey. How many do we got? We got four. We got... All right. Okay. And I guess we changed it. Okay. Jason center, I'll take right. Okay. Hold on. I didn't see. Looks like he's okay. Got it. What up? Just out of your reach. Sorry about that. Was that you yelling at me?
Yeah, I was throwing out those.
Water.
Actually, I wasn't yelling.
No, the one of those.
Hey, I just told your goalie. If y'all flip the puck down like that again after a goalie, get 2 feet away.
God.
What are you?
Chill out. I guess the goalie threw it to the other end or something. Don't throw the puck away after a goal. I guess someone threw it to the other end. I have no idea.
Oh, this shit again. Like I said, I don't know which one of you it was, but that's the one. Remember this Boxies kid?
Huh?
He's like Nazi, but spelled with a B.
Oh, yeah?
Not the older one, the younger one.
What about him?
I think he's on D. He's a very chippy, flashy player.
Oh!
His dad.
Oh, I thought that was in.
I did too. It looked like a bounce back in. End up in his hand.
Somehow he did a go-go gadget on his glove. Yeah, the goalie leaned away from it. Three of them. Yeah, that was a bit relaxed.
Oh!
Yeah. We at the beginning, first shift.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
I totally missed it.
Or
it
might have been a second. Going in, Ross. You ready? Dangles? They do that, they just throw it around. You're not in high school anymore.
I know, that's just more energy than anything. I got dropped in on one thing, some older guy.
Yeah.
I was about to, he's getting off, I was opening the door, he's like, I don't need a fucking door, don't open that door for me. Like I was insulting him, I was like,
hell no, I'll take the door any day.
Yeah.
That's the energy I could be using on skating.
Yes, you're playing hockey. We know you're capable, but
yeah.
What's the big deal?
Play smarter, not harder, right?
Mm-hmm.
He's a hockey coach, obviously.
Wow. What on? Yeah, that kid, I remember him, that game that not enough people showed up, we scrimmaged.
Yeah.
They only had 7 and he was one of them. Yeah. He was a high school superstar. He's like barely 18.
Yeah.
He just turned 18. In other words, he has no business in this league.
funny when you read the Star Center description of the league and who belongs there. Yeah. Yeah. He belongs in D2. He bet you.
That's fine. Heads up, heads up. Thanks. Oh, the one I blocked the centering pass?
Yeah.
I feel good about that one. Carly, do you mind a bit of critique?
Oh yeah, no.
When they're coming in across, you're coming off your post early. That's how they got that first one.
Yeah.
Doing all right. Get to play hockey. I'm enjoying this. Large, large. Oh. I should have stayed on him. I'll let him go.
No, you got room, Good.
Shit it. He always goes too deep. Up here. It'll be a short one. Take him, stay him. Dangles. Hang back.
Keep it in.
Pull him off. Yeah. He'll cough up rebounds. Nice. Like that. No.
What are you doing?
Get the shot! That's it. Shoot. Point. Dangles. Go get one, guys.
Good. Easy pass, come on, easy pass. Oh, shit.
Go get back door. Just missed you again.
Yeah.
This time you were going too fast.
I tried to put my stick down at a good ending.
Yeah. Yeah, if it hit either your stick or your skate clean, you would have ended up with it. Oh, I wanted to put it in when he put it up the boards. Just didn't get to me quick enough. And it was right against the boards and on edge. There wasn't a lot I could do with it.
I was looking for a little quick hump, took it up the other way.
Yeah. That was my plan.
He didn't look like he was real confident.
Who, the goalie?
Yeah, handling the puck.
I don't know. He did that without much hesitation. Better than I can do with that big stick. Keep moving. But I warned him he was coming off the post too early first period, and that time he stuck to the post. I think that saved the goal.
Yeah, let's talk about that one, fellas.
Yeah.
I don't know what everybody's doing. When those pucks are coming on the board and there's game to it, look to see where everybody's at before you can. It's something you don't know what to do, I forget to do it too. That way you know kind of where everybody's at when you get to the puck.
Wow. And the goalie went the wrong way around the net. Oh, good D. Good work out there.
Just half my team.
Good pressure, good pressure. Thank you. What on? Oh, he jumped to his knees. That was a touch foul. I pushed on him. He got his feet and then he jumped to his knees. I wasn't even touching him when he went down.
We're short!
Jedi, can you hand me water? One of the stripes? Yeah. Thanks.
Keep it deep, Harrison! Hey, boy. Go use!
Back loss! Yeah. He looks even younger than the other one.
Help!
He was trying. I said! Gonna beat him that way. Ten seconds. I'm going on the ice. You want it? You want me? Good. You can start the next.
Gotcha. Hey, dangle.
Nice steal.
It would be nice, but wouldn't it? Put it right in his chest.
Oh, you generated a big rebound. It was just unlucky that we didn't get
and
to
Jason
it.
Jason was right there.
Yeah. Oh, and the goalie. That was
scrolled out all over.
Yeah.
Come on, clear it out. Don't give me anything. 5 seconds.
Alright guys, we quit fucking around now.
He's generating rebounds. Good hard shots. A few feet outside the crease and we'll get some rebounds. That beard guy, he's winning all the 50-50s. Don't try and... Yeah. He's strong.
Jedi, that's those skates are sharpened.
He grabbed the stick, come on! Raked it right out of his hand, both of them. Both of them. He grabbed it out of his hand!
Yes, what is he doing? Why is he doing that? Did you tell him to stop rolling around on the ice? That is once every period now.
I have one more to go.
Call Bo, come on, man. He grabbed that stick right out of his hand.
Woo!
Hey, Scotty, shut up.
Yeah. Change, Ross, change. Good work, good work.
Oh, for a second, that goalie, I want to see that puck right in front of his head. It stopped it, hit a pile of snuff. But if that hadn't been there, he might have passed it right to me. You know, I would have fucked it up. But
I have a 1-year-old, so I want to.
What is he doing?
Yeah. I want to.
I'm hopefully making up for some pickups and stuff.
Why does he keep doing that?
Hmm. What's he doing? Because he is the best player out here.
He wants to show off.
He's an idiot.
Oh. Should have been me or Dangles. I'll go next. How about? Well, we got two centers out there, it's a problem. I'll go for James. James! 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 Jason. Shoot. Okay. I didn't see it. Shoot it! Very good, Coley, very good. Deep! Yeah, I've got to put it deep.
There we go, nice. On.
Oh.
Good play, put it on the rebound. I knew that was coming.
Back there!
Right across the crease. I could not get my way out.
slot. Oh no, he's a little angel. We got both centers out there again. I go for James and you go for Jason. Back door! Not anymore. One more wing. Need an offense. Dangles. Going up. Ross. Right wing, right wing, right wing. Someone take right wing. Clint, you ready? Go. Your right wing. Play.
Right?
No. Pull center off. Pull center off. Ah. Oh, you got the easy pass. And you skated into two. James. Bengals! Good job.
Hey, boys.
Move up, you little prick.
You need more?
Thanks, guys.
Thank you, Blue.
But
hey, Fred.
Or find it out.
Nah. Yep, okay.